In this video, we will learn to examine the continuity of the function 2 times square of x minus 1 at x is equal to 3. Let us examine the function's 2 times square of x minus 1 continuity at x is equal to 3. The function is defined at x is equal to 3 and its value is 17. Now, find the limit of the function when x approaches 3. From left, the value of the limit is 17. Similarly, the right limit is 17. As the function fx is defined at the point x is equal to 3 and is equal to left limit and right limit of the function, so the function f is continuous at x is equal to 3. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.